Hi, this is Eddie from Switzerland with another knife video, and today we're going to take a look at another custom knife that I got in the recent weeks and months that I couldn't do a full review of yet. And this knife is by Brad Zinker, as you can see by his card that he includes in the shipment. But before I show you the knife, I have to tell you something about the story of how this knife actually got to me. So I was always a big fan of Brad Zinker's work. I owned a couple of his Boker Plus collaborations, like the FR and the Urban Trapper, which is to this date one of my most successful knife reviews on YouTube. And I always liked his slender, sleek designs, his great deep carry pocket clips, but I never imagined having a real Brad Zinker in my collection. And over the last couple of years, you know, my collection has evolved. I got into more and more higher end and also custom knives. And I saw this knife because, you know, nowadays I'm pretty much into front flippers. This one is another custom knife that I got recently from Guy Pagetti. It's also a great front flipper knife. And he actually has a version of his very popular Trapper model in a front flipper, a version that is called the Urban Trapper Arc. And I saw that on his Instagram and talked to him a little bit and actually ordered one of the knives that were available in Sambar Stag Handels. Really gorgeous knife, 154 cm. He also showed me a video and everything. Everything went down very well. He shipped it out with USPS and now 2 months ago. And then the whole Corona thing started and the knife was lost in the mail. As far as UPS is concerned, it never left the States. Never came back to Brad, never arrived here. And then we tried to work things out. He offered a lot of things. He offered to make me a new knife. He offered to refund me the whole money. So really great customer service and really great communication there from Brad Zinker. He's really a veteran of the business and understands, as far as I can tell, both ends, like the business end and the knife making end as well. And in the end, he built me two knives where I could choose either one of them to replace the knife that was lost, which was absolutely not his fault. It was just the circumstances, the USPS and the Corona crisis. I lost a couple of knives in the mail with USPS during this Corona thing, and this was one of them. And a couple of weeks ago now, finally my replaced Urban Trapper Arc arrived here, and I'm pretty much over the moon. I already have handled and carried this knife. This is just a little bit of a mock unboxing, but I'm not yet ready to do a real review, so that's what you're getting at the moment. But I certainly will do a review of this knife as well. What you're getting is this nice little pouch. He now has pouches where he has Brad Zinker lasered on it. The first knife was actually shipped in that one, but the replacement knife, he didn't have enough of those bags. He also includes a nice sticker of his Urban Trapper Tanto, not a sticker, a pin of his Urban Trapper Tanto model, which is pretty cool. And then of course all his information is on his Brad Zinker card, and he also signs that and says thanks. And he's also a member of the Knife Makers Guild, so a real craftsman here, Brad Zinker, and also absolutely A plus individual. And the knife itself is just so amazing. It's really my knife. That's if I imagine a great gentleman's carry custom knife, that's what it is. It's absolutely gorgeously made. Love how he finished the Stag. It's my first folding knife with Stag handles. This is Sandbar Stag, like on the first knife that I ordered. I actually got a blade steel upgrade there, but absolutely gorgeous. His signature style bend over titanium clip with polished chamfers in the holster that you need to attach it to the handle. Fit and finish, gorgeously done. Just one little spacer that is also very nicely polished and finished. Nice tumble titanium liners. And then of course, this is the front flipper version of the Trapper, and it works perfectly well. We have his hybrid polish and hand-rubbed satin finish on the blade. And this one is actually in ELMAX. I believe he runs it at 61, if I remember correctly. And I can see it's just absolutely gorgeous. Little swatch at the top, very, very nicely executed. Hand jimping, and it does absolutely everything in-house, the heat treating and everything, and more on that on my final review. And I'm certainly going to get more Brad Zinker knives. First, because his knives are just amazing, really up my alley, super great ergonomics, perfect pocket clip, very nice overall size and usable blade shapes, and very, very gorgeous materials, but also because he's an absolutely stand-up guy. How he handled that issue with the knife being lost by USPS during the Corona crisis was just absolutely amazing, and just speaks volumes about the guy who he is. And as a lot of people on YouTube and all the knife collectors say, you buy the knives of a maker as much as the maker itself. I was always a little bit critical of that sentiment, but on Brad Zinker, that is certainly the case. I absolutely love this knife, and I'm really into Stag on folding knives, I now found out. So I'm certainly going to get another, probably another one in Stag, and probably also a real flipper version, not a front flipper, from Brad Zinker in the future to add to my collection, because this is just so well done. It feels absolutely luxurious, very, very great in hand. You get a very usable, nice and sharp hollow ground blade here of ELMAX, super, super nicely finished, with his logo right there, and just, it's just an absolutely gorgeous knife. If you take a look at it, I'm super, super stoked about this knife. Love how he chose the front scale here with that very, very characteristic Stag patterning here, flat screws, and everything is rounded and contoured and so perfectly mated together. And what you're actually paying for a knife from a knife maker skilled member who is making knife for over 20 or 30 years even, with all his experience in knife making, all the different models that he actually offers and the materials that he worked with, it's absolutely amazing, and I think it's worth every penny. I'm over the moon with this Urban Trapper Arc, and I think this is one of his most compelling models that he has. I'm looking at getting an FR or another model that's pretty close to the FR later on from him when he has some available, and I would recommend everybody to check his Instagram account out and check out the work that he does. I think this would be an amazing entry into your first custom knives. If you like smaller gentleman's kind of knives, I think Brad Zinker is one of the kings of that area of custom folding knives. Clip works perfectly well, and the detent and action is just dialed in absolutely perfectly, and it feels so well tuned and luxurious. This is probably one of my favorite knives in the collection, also one of my favorite custom knives. Just absolutely gorgeously done, and just really impressed. And I think this is a maker that is very much underappreciated and is overshadowed by all these soup du jour makers that are hot right now. And I think he has, quality-wise and managing-wise, as well as business aspect-wise, and just the guy that he has leaps and bounds over a lot of these makers that are at the moment very hot. And I think this is just an absolutely gorgeous piece, and I really implore you to check out Brad Zinker's work. Certainly something that I am super impressed with, and that I will get more in my collection during my collecting. Great guy, amazing knives, and just overall amazing experience getting a knife built from him. So let's do some comparisons. Here we have the F95 vanilla at the top and the Neon Zero at the bottom, and you can see that's slightly smaller than a Neon Zero. Super nice and slender overall form factor, super easy to carry, amazing clip, and just gorgeous on both sides. Absolutely super happy with the Urban Trapper Arc. And go check out Brad Zinker's work. If you had anything from his Burger Plus collaborations, you know that his designs really work, and the step up to a real Zinker is just out of this world. Super happy with it. I hope you could gather that from the video here. I will do a full review if I had it for a little bit longer and carry it a little bit more, and then you will see some more inlays, maybe on that point. I will have another Zinker already in my collection. We will see about that. But super great knife. Check out my Instagram for more pictures of this knife in use and carry. And follow me here on YouTube for some more content. And if you want to support my channel, please check out my Patreon. Everything will be linked in the description below. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.